Hello there, this is Shirdel7221, and it gives me great pleasure, such great pleasure, to say welcome to Let's Play Tekken Tag Tournament 2. Let's close the tray. I have not played this game yet. This is going to be incredible. Guys, if you haven't watched the unboxing and you don't know the details, I would say, to be modest, I'm a semi-professional Tekken player. I know how to play the game properly, unlike most of the other Let's Plays on here. I am a stupid-ass fanboy. I was not sure if I was going to say ass or arse there. I'm British. I've got the We Are Tekken edition. Good stuff. Here's an update, as you do. Oh, guys, this is it. This video quality here. Some good quality. Nice, solid quality. And, yeah, I know how to play the game. This is going to be a proper, complete Let's Play of Tekken Tag Tournament 2. Fight Lab, every single character on Arcade Mode, even the DLC ones, when I get them. Because I got the We Are Tekken Edition, which doesn't have it. Guys, let's watch the intro. Oh, wow, it's finally here. You do not know how long I've been waiting for this moment. Let's do it. Oh my god, I can't believe it, it's finally here.
Oh, Kek-san, itai dochira made?
Wakaran ka? Kono taniru toshi no mukango ja.
There's Kazuya, my favorite character.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist.
Thank you. Oh, I'm as ready as I'll ever be. This Raven is one of the characters I'd say I'm best with. Along with Devilgen, Kazuya, and Marduk, and Jack 6. And the prototype Jack and Angel as well.
What do you say to a
truce? Oh, don't trust her! The cake is a lie! Xander's a cake as far as I'm concerned. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, Droga. Oh, look at that. Bad win. Oh my god, it's only here. I can't believe it. Oh, that piano is so beautiful. Oh, yes. Oh, it's the best part here. Scream. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Beautiful. Yeah. I will happily press start. Thank you. Auto save feature, indeed it does. Device Shirdel. Create save data. Oh, hell I am. Oh my god, it's here. Wow, that's it. Oh, here I am. Well, welcome to Let's Play Tekken Tag Tournament 2. What's the first thing I'm going to do? I'm going to go into the options like someone who actually makes sense. So let's adjust the options, shall we? Difficulty medium, round 2. Time limit I'm going to keep at 80. Card damage off, yep, all default. Sound options, keeping that. Control setup. Right, now here's where I'm going to... yes, thank you. You've got the right analog stick for the tag button. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Oh, movement, yeah, it's definitely going to be movement. Alright, this is the tag button, these are these. Alright, you are going to be, you are right punch and left kick. Punch and left kick, yep. You are left punch and right kick. And you two are going to be, you are two kicks and you are two punches. Beautiful. Display settings. Yep, I don't have a 3D, unfortunately. Otherwise, I would. Beautiful. Guys, let's go and do some practice, shall we? That's what I'm going to be doing for this episode 1. Just learning the game. After I get this episode up, I'm just going to relax a little bit and do the next couple of parts some other time or something like that, tomorrow or something like that. Oh. Here it is. Oh, yeah. Haha, I'm here! I can't believe it! Oh, this is beautiful. Now, who am I going to be kicking? My favourite, Kazuya. Definitely. One. And Devil G.
Devil G.
Let's put him against Jin. And Keihachi. And what am I going to be picking? I'm going to be picking my favourite stage, favourite theme, and my favourite country, Moonlit Wilderness. Okay, guys, now this is where it gets serious, right?
Get ready for the next battle.
The day I heard that Tekken Tag Tournament 2 was going to come out, I made a promise to myself that the first move I was going to do in this game was going to be an electric wing golf fist.
Yes!
Yes! Yes, I did it! The first move I did was take a tag to the 2 was electric wing golf fist. I can't believe I did it! Oh, yes! Of course I screwed it up then. Oh, it's here! I press the tag button at Devil Gym. I do an electric. Oh, I'm sweating like hell. I can't believe I did that. I was... Oh. Oh, yes. Yes, and my first achievement, Insane Juggler. That's quite appropriate, actually. Look at these achievements. Broke a wall, done more than 62 damage to melee combo. Wow. Of course that was going to be my first one. What did you expect? Yeah, look at that. Tag throw. It's a generic one, but still. Right, let me just put on position reset. Oh, that music. I can't believe I did it. I did it. Did an extra wing golf fist, my first ever move. Oh, yes. And then I failed it like 10 times in a row afterwards. How is it? Battle position? No, it's not battle position. Is it? No, it isn't. Oh, wait. Oh, set starting, but I'm an idiot. Default position. Okay. Yes, right. Well, I'm going to do me my staple combo. Give me a second. I know what I'm going to do. One second. I've got this, guys. I've got this. Yeah! Look at that. Oh, this is going to be so good. Look at that wave dash. I'm just figuring stuff out, really. Oh, lead coach. Wow, already? Jeez. I Oh yeah, I'm loving this new 442. That just looks so beautiful, man. Original bouncer, I'm not surprised I got that. I need to hold it down, that's what I'm doing wrong.
See you later. I knew I would not be able to forgive myself if I didn't get back. Shirdel out.